comes to internet security, we've been told not to open emails from people you don't know.
But emails just keep coming in from people we know could be just as dangerous. 10 News reporter Krista Flash has what to look out for in tonight's segment, too.
You've got mail.
If a wealthy foreigner says he wants to wire millions of dollars into your bank account, most people know that's a scam. Less obvious is the phishing scam, where seemingly legitimate companies ask for confidential information. These days, scam artists are finding more subtle ways to compromise your security.
It tells me my message couldn't be sent.
Jack Stallings found that out one night when his BlackBerry exploded with messages.
They were emails that were getting undelivered that I supposedly had sent. Well, I knew I hadn't been on the internet in hours, and I hadn't sent anybody anything, so I logged into my Yahoo account and figured out that somebody had hacked my account and had sent spam using my account to all of my address book. Hundreds of people.
One of them was Houston Weir.
I knew what had happened immediately because I saw that, and I was like, oh, man.
It was a link to a Canadian pharmacy where people could buy Viagra. People were wondering why I was sending them a pharmacy link. A lot of them were women, oddly enough.
When you get an email from someone you know, you don't worry about the attachment.
Dr. Ernie Evans says you can't even trust your grandmother.
If your grandma emails you and she said, here's the status report you requested, don't open it. Grandma's not going to send you a status report.
Evans is an associate dean of business and information technology at Tulsa Community College. He says the danger behind these emails is it could install a virus on your computer. Criminals could then access information like passwords, social security numbers, and bank accounts. That's why it's important to use antivirus software. But
the most common problem with antivirus is people don't update it. So if your antivirus has been suggesting you update it and you've been telling it, you know, remind me, don't do that.
We've really maxed out on what we can do with this.
Stallings thought he was secure. After all, he is a computer service technician.
Since I earn my living as a computer professional, and I spend a lot of time educating end users on security and protecting themselves, very embarrassing.
It also compromised the security of any recipient who opened the link.
It infects one computer, goes out to another, infects 10 more. Those 10 infect, you know, 10 more.
That's how these viruses spread so fast. And with very little internet oversight, the hackers will likely never be caught.
This is the Wild West. And there's no sheriff in town.
Which means users will have to take security matters into their own hands.
In most cases, you don't have to close your email account, but you will want to change your password right away and contact your email provider. Krista Flash, 2 News Works for You.
Experts say hackers are motivated by a variety of reasons, especially financial gain. To see a list of warning signs, log on to our website, kgrh.com.